you improve a lot and you're playing an unfamiliar character, so you have a chance. Yeah, possibly. Possibly evil. You're being nice.
Surf's up.
You enjoy the high level gameplay uploads? Yeah, those are pretty good. I'm gonna sweat though. Alright, dead inside mode activated, guys. No more talking. It's time to game.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god. Yeah, no, this command grab is OD. Y'all sleep on a lot of good moves in this game, by the way. A lot of people sleep on a lot of really good moves in this game. Mounty, what's going on with you?
Final round, fight.
That command grab is so good. That command grab is mad good. That command grab is kind of broke, I'm not gonna lie, because now it's a mix up on every string. Every string, every jail is a mix up now. Nightwolf good now for real? Yeah. No, like this shit is hard to deal with. This shit is really hard to deal with. Are you? All right. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I actually made a mistake there. GG. Wait, can Nightwolf into combo with command grab? Yeah, he can do command grab off of anything. He can do it off of I didn't even realize I had no meter. Seven HP comeback, chat. Clip it. Clip it.
Final round. Fight. Go back to hell.
Mix-ups.
Finish him.
Nice.
Nightwolf wins.
Clip. Appreciate it.
Fight.
Bro, that shit beats my forward too. Ramirez, how you doing?
Earth realm will prevail. Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
Oh, that was a mistake.
Brutality. The great spirit has spoken. Nightwolf wins.
Jax is a good zoner, Abyss Law. This is actually pretty hard because, This is pretty hard. This is a pretty hard matchup, actually.
Round one, fight.
I need to start flawless blocking that jail.
Round two, fight. I'm smoking.
Yeah, but this Nightwolf has a command grab. It changes everything. Ducking, like why?
Earth realm will prevail. Round two, fight.
Oh, come on. Bruh.
Finish him.
Close your kids. I forgot his name, but he's happy with the Sonic. Yeah, they were very happy with all their gifts. They got Sonic Tails, and his birthday's coming up in a few days. Now he said he wants Knuckles as well. He wants a Knuckles. They all want stuff, you know, but they were very happy with their Christmas gifts.
Round one, fight.
break. Whoa, wake up, grab. Yeah, we're desperate times call for desperate measures.
Finish him.
I'll take that trade, fuck it. You guys got you confused here? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, man. So my super didn't come out there, by the way. Man, that was a good one. That was good. Yep, we got no-scoped. GG. I actually agree with that, like, you might change the extender to the ball roll. I was literally teching forward throw as well.
Round two, fight.
I blocked that. I guess I didn't though. wake up. NRS is sleeping. Man's always ducking at the right times. Yes, I can't grab him. That's a big problem. That's why it's so hard to beat him. It's so hard to beat Evil Spawn because I can't grab him. Like, I grabbing is a big part of my playstyle. I can't grab him, like, ever. Like, every time I want to grab him, he's ducking. Sir Auditore, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it.
Round one. Fight!
Ducking. You're ducking on hit. Like, I don't understand. Alright, fuck it.
Finish him.
Yeah, Evil Spawn is ducking on hit as well. Like, I hit him and he's ducking. Like, that's actually crazy. No, people just don't like... If you hit and miss your string, you always dash up grab. So it's Reeds. Well, I actually didn't miss my string. I was staggering it on purpose. I did 2 1-2s in a row and then did a grab. And then you still ducked it anyway. You know this because you do the save?
Oh,
okay.
Fight!
You know, Fireblow, if you're paying attention to the match, I've been hitting them with Cobra 3-3. That's not the issue. Block that. Wait a minute. Shimmy. That was an accident. Okay. That was a mistake. Alright. I guess that's it for the first 10 of Evil Spawn. You got 10, I got 1. GG.